A Kansas Senate committee has approved a bill that would balance the state's budget for the fiscal year beginning July 1st. The measure approved today by the Ways and Means Committee would eliminate a projected deficit of nearly $200 million in the $16.1 billion budget for the next fiscal year. The committee's vote sends the bill to the full Senate for a debate that could occur by the end of this week.